we have a GFI here that's, the box is recessed back in the wall a little bit, so when you plug it in out of it, it's all loose and wobbly. And Ideal makes what's called outlet spacers. And I'll show you what they are and how to use them. Here in the country I was born in, we use 14 American wire gauge on 15 amps, 12 American wire gauge on 20 amps, black is live, white is neutral, the bare of the green is the ground, and red and blue are also live colors. However, you may find white live on a switch loop or on a 220-240 volt circuit where the appliance does not require a neutral. We'll take this out of the wall, see what kind of job they did here hooking this up. Oh, they did a pretty sloppy job. See, they didn't even close the loops. And this one, they got the wire around the screw backwards. I'll strip a little more insulation off of this. Okay, we always loop the wire direction that our screw turns. That's what we want there. Make sure it's nice and snug. Now I'll flip it over. They didn't close the loop on the ground wire. See how that's all opened up like that? So we'll open that up. Close it the direction that our screw turns. So I got that loop closed around the screw there. I'll pull it back so the copper is under the screw head all the way around. There, that's what we want. And let's see how that copper is not under the screw head all the way around. We're going to loosen that up. Take it off. Just strip that a little longer here. Make my loop the direction that our screw turns. Close the loop. Direction that our screw turns like that. Make sure it's nice and tight. And we're going to put a spacer back here. Okay, this one, we just need to use, well, I could use just one on the top. On this bottom here, I'm going to have to double it, so you can fold it over like this and snap it closed. Here it snapped closed. Well, it doesn't snap closed, though. Because this box is at an angle. I'll try closing. Oh, okay, close this one. Okay, now that's going to be flush. So now we can fold our wires into our box. I'm going to keep this ground wire zigzagging across the bottom so it stays down away from everything here. This is a nice deep box. Single layer up here on the top. And the one we folded over and snapped together down here on the bottom. Feel that tightening up, squeezing the vinyl plastic spacer. That one's tightening up against it, and I make sure my ground wire is down away from everything here, and it is.